Walking a different path means using art as a tool for evangelism and also for conflict resolution. In my life, I've seen that art has become a very powerful medium for me to be able to communicate my ideas with people. I wasn't very articulate as a young child, and so art became my strongest way to communicate with people. That's why I'm so passionate about using art as a cable to water human hearts so that we may grow to know peace. I have seen that art really does heal. As an ambassador, I see that it's even become stronger as a means to resolve conflict. People can sit down at a table, discuss, talk about art, forget their problems for a while, and maybe be happy for a while so that they will be able to tackle some of the issues that they weren't able to tackle at first. I would say it's more or less like an experiment, but like every experiment that has advanced the history of civilization, I think it's a necessary one.